What's up guys, Waga Aruji here again with another top 10 video. This time we'll be going over my top 10 anime that make you feel warm inside. As usual, this list is my opinion, so if you disagree, that's okay. Just make sure to let me know how you would have done yours differently in the comments below. But anyways, let's get straight into the video. At number 10 we have Your Lie in April. Now, this anime is to many one that brings out deep sadness in them, often shown through memes as people drink heavily after having said they've watched this. But I feel the main idea was to show you that life is fleeting, and you should do your utmost to live it to the fullest while you can. Maybe I'm a little biased, as my close friends and family know what I've gone through, but after having watched this with one of my closest friends of all time, and us having one of the first true heart-to-hearts with each other after finishing, all I can do is look back fondly on my experience with this show. Now, it may hurt a bit to watch, but if you do your best to look for meaning in the show, which really isn't much to ask, I don't think this one will be far from any of your other favorites on your list. And now number 9 will be Weathering With You. As many of us anime watchers are, I'm a sucker for a great love story, and Makoto Shinkai honestly doesn't miss. The art style is, as expected, incredible. The characters, deep and human. The music connects straight to your soul while accenting scenes perfectly throughout the film. There's a reason I never shut up about his works in my videos, and I don't know why you wouldn't give them a chance if you're a fan of mine at this point. While I'll always say that Your Name is my favorite film of his, Weathering With You is definitely not far behind, and you should definitely give it a watch. And for number 8, we have Kokoro Connect. Kokoro Connect follows 5 high school girls who are experiencing supernatural phenomena designed to test their bonds for unknown reasons. Forced into situations where everything they've known is called into question, these characters are pushed to make tough choices, grow up or give up their most important friends. This is one of those anime that, depending on where you are in your life, you will find different meaning in it. But at least one of the characters' journeys will mesh with you as a person. This isn't necessarily an anime for everyone, but if you do give it a chance, I can promise you it will leave you with a warm, fuzzy feeling. Coming in at number 7, we have Fruits Basket. In Fruits Basket, ordinary girl Tohru Honda discovers the extraordinary secret of the Soma family. They're cursed to transform into animals of the Chinese zodiac when hugged by the opposite sex. Through her kindness, Tohru helps the Somas open their hearts and grow. The series combines drama, comedy, and romance with beautiful character designs reflecting each curse. Its serene soundtrack and fitting voice acting enhance the experience. Fruits Basket offers a touching journey of love, friendship, and acceptance, making it a must-watch for all anime fans. For number 6, we have Cheese Sweet Home. Cheese Sweet Home is the perfect anime for cat lovers of all ages. The story follows Chi, an adorable kitten who gets lost and is adopted by the Yamada family. While the series starts off with a simple premise, it evolves into a heartwarming and enlightening journey about pet ownership. The animation, reminiscent of a children's book, stays true to the manga's design, creating an innocent atmosphere. Despite some repetitive moments, the series is entertaining and offers insights into the joys and challenges of owning a cat. It's a delightful blend of comedy, suspense, and heartfelt moments. Chi's expressions and interactions with her owners are priceless, making it impossible not to say kawaii repeatedly. Despite its 104 episodes, each lasting only 3 minutes, the series is a quick and enjoyable watch. Whether you have a few minutes or a few hours, Cheese Sweet Home is a charming anime that's sure to leave you smiling and maybe even teach you a thing or two about cats. And for number 5, we have Sakura Trick. Sakura Trick is a misunderstood masterpiece, delving into the depths of human sexuality and psychology. Despite its surface appearance as a typical anime catering to base desires, it cleverly disguises its true intentions. Through its exploration of lesbian relationships, it challenges traditional notions of sexuality and gender roles, offering a unique perspective on human desire. By analyzing characters like Haruka and Yu, it prompts viewers to question their own preconceptions about societal norms. Visually, it employs a minimalist style with occasional abstract elements, adding to its artistic allure. While it may not appeal to everyone, for those willing to delve into its complexities, Sakura Trick offers a thought-provoking journey into the complexities of human nature. At number 4, we have Kimi ni Todoke, or From Me to You. This one breaks the mold of typical shoujo romance with its refreshing take on classic tropes. Sawako, our heroine, is a sweet girl with an awkward demeanor, reminiscent of Sadako from The Ring. When she meets Kazehaya, she begins to open up, leading to a heartwarming journey of self-discovery and first love. Unlike many romance series, there are no tired cliches here. Instead, we're treated to authentic emotions and relatable characters. Sawako's growth throughout the series is remarkable, and Kazehaya stands out as a genuinely nice guy, free from typical male lead stereotypes. Supporting cast, especially Sawako's friends Ayane and Chizu, add depth and charm to the story. Visually stunning with a beautiful soundtrack, Kimi ni Todoke is a must-watch for romance fans and a standout series of its genre. If I'm being completely honest, while I'm recording this, I'm actually rewatching this one, and I can't stress enough just how heartwarming and fun this anime is. I really resonate with this one, as it reminds me of relationships that I've had in the past, and some that I still have to this day. This one is definitely a 10 out of 10, and I couldn't recommend any on this list more if you haven't seen it. And I know this one isn't more well known in the genre of romance, unless you're already deeply involved in it. I can't recommend this one more, and I don't think if you've liked any of the other shows on this list that you won't like this one. And for number 3, we have Horimiya. Horimiya lived up to the hype as one of the most anticipated adaptations. Balancing between drama and simplicity, it stands out in the rom-com genre. The characters, especially Hori and Miyamura, feel genuine and their interactions elevate the anime. Despite some minor flaws with certain characters, Cloverworks' direction and animation shine, accompanied by a fitting OST and excellent dialogue delivery. While some may dislike aspects like Hori's occasional violence, overall, Horimiya delivers a satisfying adaptation that captures the essence of the beloved manga and is a must-watch for fans of the genre. Now for number 2, we have Komi Can't Communicate. Komi Can't Communicate delivers on its premise of heartwarming Iyashikai and romance, with stunning art and quirky characters. While the lack of a strong overarching story is compensated by engaging character interactions, the anime highlights the difficulties of high school students and their desire to fit in. The gorgeous animation and charming music carries this anime. Despite some setbacks, Komi Can't Communicate remains a must-watch for its wholesome content and lovable characters. I would honestly, personally, really recommend this one as a late-night watch. It's very cutesy and slower-paced, making it a perfect show to get an episode or two in every now and then. The characters have more time to shine, as the show is slower-paced, which is what you really want out of a story like this. Overall, I rate Komi Can't Communicate it as a solid 8 out of 10, but definitely something worth the watch. And finally, at our number 1, we have A Silent Voice. A Silent Voice is a poignant exploration of bullying and its profound impact on both victims and perpetrators. Drawing from personal experiences, this film resonates deeply, offering valuable insights into the complexities of the issue. While not without flaws in character development and pacing, its stunning animation and evocative music elevate the storytelling. The thought-provoking narrative prompts introspection, challenging perceptions and fostering empathy towards all involved. Rooting for both bully and victim is a testament to the film's nuanced portrayal of human nature. Ultimately, A Silent Voice delivers a powerful and touching message, leaving the lasting impression on viewers. Now, all the anime in this list are incredibly touching or heartwarming in their own ways, despite most of them not really being from the same genre. You probably couldn't go wrong with any of these, you know, giving them a first watch, and I definitely highly recommend watching all of them. But anyways, guys, that's my list. If you enjoyed this video, please do drop a like, as it really helps me out. And if you want more content like this, go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. Otherwise, I've been Waga Aruji, and I'll see you in the next one.